go.
Hi, I'm Mike Manalac, a CPA who's built a career solving complex business problems at some of the world's biggest companies. Over the years, my problem-solving tools have evolved from a simple pen and pad to whiteboards and boardrooms. But when I joined Walmart's e-commerce team, I embraced Miro as my go-to tool. And now I use it as my end-to-end innovation workspace. It's so much more than just a whiteboard. In the discovery phase, it's part of my responsibilities to identify problems, such as process bottlenecks, workflow inefficiencies, or reporting accuracy issues. I create a simple mind map in Miro to visualize everything. Then I use a prioritization matrix to focus on high-impact, urgent issues. As a CPA, breaking down complex problems is an essential part of my job. I use Miro to map out the moving pieces, color-code priorities, and document potential success metrics. This keeps my focus sharp and prevents me from boiling the ocean. Now I centralize everything I need right in Miro. I can add Excel docs, Google Docs, all tools I use daily integrated right into my workspace. This creates a visual hub of relevant resources, making it easier for me to connect the dots. With the problem fully defined, we try to identify the root cause. As a team, we brainstorm ideas, maybe automation, shifting workloads, or process redesigns, until we land on potential solutions. I do this by iterating directly on copies of the data and resources that I added earlier. When my team was struggling to meet seller payment deadlines, I mapped out the payment process in Miro. It helped us identify a late sales report as a bottleneck. Moving the report's date range to earlier in the month enabled us to process payments well ahead of schedule. At this stage, I highlight the best ideas and refine them into a clear action plan. I summarize the problem and impact, then turn that into a presentation. I'm looking forward to testing out my process with space templates and Miro's very own slides format. When I was getting sign-off on the proposed changes to the sales reports, I had to clearly outline why this change was needed and how it would allow us to better meet our deadlines. With Miro AI, I was able to easily refine the message in a way that a broad audience could understand. The end result? A few clear bullet points and slides, distilled from an elaborate Miro session. That's how I use Miro as my end-to-end problem-solving workspace, going from discovery right through to delivering an action plan. I hope you found this useful today. If so, why not introduce Miro as your innovation workspace, helping you to get work done faster? Thanks for watching and have a great day.